read me one, Daddy.
Ripped from a book? Don't you not never talk no damn books under this roof. Not now, not never, ever, no, hell no.
Honey, somebody in this family ought to be able to read. We're leaving these meds up to chance. I've been swallowing the blue ones and shoving the big ones up my butthole.
Get that out of your eyes. You know I only do my whittling in the false white light.